It looks special, but it looks like it's totally credible, which it is. And that's exactly how they wanted this car to be personified in the movie. So this is the famous gaming convention. And given that the car's associated with Need for Speed and the game coming out, we couldn't think of a better place. We're 4,000, I think, screaming fans are going to get a chance to take a look at this in person.
Hello, hello. You know, as a gamer myself, it's really cool to be here at E3 to share a peek behind the scenes at our movie, Need for Speed. Just like the game, we're looking to give you an adrenaline rush that puts you on the edge of your seat. For the first few months, I've been racing around in some of the hottest cars in the world, including this custom Ford Mustang, my car in the movie. So, let's take a look, enjoy, and have a great E3.
Need for Speed is definitely accurate and authentic to real car racing culture. My job as a director is I'm going to allow you that thrill and put you in the seat and let you drive at 230 miles an hour.
Yeah, well, we're actually giving the LA Times an exclusive preview. We've gotten so many requests for people who want to see this car because, you know, the Need for Speed franchise as a gaming franchise is huge. So this will be the first movie to really bring it to life. They wanted a car that was genuine. They wanted a car that was, you know, like the best of America. But when you think about, you know, all the things they were trying to go for in the movie, they, to me, describe what a Mustang means to, you know, millions of people.
How do I look, huh? Huh?
You know, you think about Mustang, the great films it's been in over the years, you know, with I Am Legend, with Bullet, Gone in 60 Seconds, and, you know, all of these films, Mustang was portrayed in a way that just, you really got what Mustang's all about.